Sorry about that. I had to plug up my headset. I was just about dead. Boss is that way, so let's go back this way after this gym. Almost forgot that. Like I went the wrong way. Yeah, this this, but I was not trying to take. Pass that out. I'll give it a sec.
I'm just a knight. Just don't ask where my wares came from.
Gonna get area map. Fire power charm. This is how you bring up the map. You use the right joystick. Looks like I might have been everywhere. Alright. Let's go word, fight the boss.
I will not let you escape this time.
You'll never get your wish, Valkyrie. Confront me all you want, but you cannot change my resolve. Go back and inform the Demon Lord. I will not listen to your pleas.
You have no choice in the matter. If you insist that you will not repair the cauldron...
That evil spear and my chain are both ciphers. If we battle, it will be a serious affair.
You're hesitating. Bluffing will only get you so far. If you value your life, obey the king.
You ignorant fool. You cut short your own life by meddling in my affairs. Using the crystallization cauldron will doom the entire world. That accursed cauldron served as a trigger to the horror that befell my native country of Valentine. It is Cataclysm's womb, and it should not exist.
The great magical country of Valentine is said to have been destroyed overnight. I am aware of the story that you describe. The Valentine prophecies say the world will be destroyed by 5 disasters. One of those 5 involves a furnace that spews despair. You say that line refers to the crystallization cauldron. Tis but a rumor from a ruined land.
Well.
War will spread across the world. The winning country will rule over the entire land. Your country's ambition is merely a convenient lie for the Demon Lord.
Do you imply that my king is deceiving everyone? I will not hear this mockery. Stop this nonsense! I shall take your life if I must.